Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to log out of your Bitget Wallet application. To log out of your Bitget Wallet app, open up the Bitget application on your mobile device and make sure that you're inside the main homepage. If you want to log out of your account, simply tap on the waffle menu at the top left corner from the main homepage. In the expanded menu, tap on your user ID at the top of the screen, and at the bottom of the screen, you will be able to see the logout button. Before logging out of your account, make sure you remember your password and your login credentials. Make sure you remember your email address or your phone number and your password. If you do, simply tap on log out, and then you have successfully logged out or signed out of Bitget Wallet app. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.